Sankuyo community, whose river Mohovelo dried about 20 years ago and has never flown again.
This village has been here for a long time. I think over 100 years or so. And the last water that I saw myself was in 1978. It went past us towards Mababi. And ever since, no water. We are engaged in the tourism. You know, tourism goes with water. So our animals are moving away from the area to areas which have water. And people come to me as their chief and say, what is happening? I have problems with answering their questions. So why is the water not coming through our channel? We have no answers.
The challenge now is to for SAREP is to come up with a management plan for them that will address the water shortage situation for them, create opportunities that they can take advantage of to ensure that livelihoods, especially of those who remain in Sankuyo, actually remains viable or become viable to provide for them. And the other thing is that there's also a risk that if all the young people are moving out of Sankuyo, Sankuyo could become a ghost town. Oh,